you would never know that COVID's going on being at Lala. It was really worked out that they did a lot of planning beforehand because the event was seamless.